5 minutes. September 10th, 1991, Miami, Florida. What the fuck? Is that a guy in the fucking trunk with a bag over his head? I don't even want to know. First as a Babs, now a fucking detective who's apparently kidnapping people. Alright. Who is it? It's the police. Open the door. Just a second, I gotta put on some clothes, okay? Taking a shower, I guess. Fuck. What is that? Slide the shit under the fucking... The hell? What are you doing here? Why do you have a wallet? How'd you get in here? Look closely to the fucking to Pardo. Look at the table. There's a fucking wallet on the floor. How did you get in here? The door wasn't locked. I let myself in. I hope you don't mind. Well, what do you want? I'm looking for an Ash Davis. This is his last known address. Well, as you can see, he's not here. I don't know where he is. He doesn't live here anymore. Was there anything else? Will you tell him to contact Miami PD next time you see him? If you're his sister, aren't you? I can see you got the good genes. You're very pretty. If there was nothing else, I would like you to leave. You're very pretty, huh? Take a look at that fucking face again, don't you? Okay, yes, I know, like, she just came out of a fucking shower or bath, you know, it makes sense, but, you know, just, remember the fucking sprite, it doesn't look like she's that fucking pretty. If there was nothing else, I would like to act, like for you to leave. Alright, I'm gone. The guy's still in there. Alright. 11th scene, dead ahead. Alright. What the fuck am I supposed to... Okay. There's nothing in the back. Now, I guess. I wasn't expecting that. Oh fuck! I wasn't expecting them to be them to have guns. What the? Am I up there? I'm in the water! You think you can run? No, you cannot! Fuck. Son of a... Bitch! Give me that. What's up? What's a piece? Huh? Oh god, what the fuck? What is this fucking guy with a gun? I'm good at melee fights, but you know. Come on. Bitch. Fucking motherfucker. Get over here. I'm gonna punch you. good night. There's guns scattered around the place. Oh, they're over there. Oh god! Ah! I didn't see him! I'm your little shit! Bitch! Where's knife? There it is. That it's fucking hit him. It didn't fucking kill him. Oh god! Well, let's go in. I can't hit him. We don't. Supposed to get them. Will you fuck off? Oh my god. Hey! Almost said you can get up. Come on. 中一下. Oh, ow. There we go. I'm just missing, that's why. Oh, you fucking skinny fucker! Fight, clear this fucking place out before trying to take those fuckers on! Wow, this guy really suck. Oh, I think I get it. They're crouching, I can't hit them. So I gotta wait for them to get up. Ah, damn it. There's one fucker left. Ah, fuck. Oh! Jeez. No! You son of a bitch. Wait, what? Ah, fuck. No, you ain't getting up. Get back down. Sit down. Fuck. You little fuck. Damn it. Damn it! Fuck. Oh, come on! I can't get off of him. I just hit him with it. Fuck. For fuck's sake, I'm off the ship again! Hey! Let's get a machete this time. I'll come back when, you know, when I get further. Hold on. One last go before I turn it off. Then we'll come back later. Come on, you see your shit. Alright. Okay, this is seemingly the last guy. Alright. Floor cleared. We had a good gun. That's cool. It'll have the same thing again. No. Alright, give it up. Let's go. Uh-oh. No! Oh, fuck. Yeah, fuck you. That's big boy. Can't take him out. Yep, they fucking noticed me. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn. Okay. What is that? 好的。啊 fuck！ Fuck off, seriously. Ah, fuck. Kill everyone in that for fuck. Look at them fucking firing their asses off! Fuck. Fuck. Really? You have to be waiting back there, you little shit! I pressed the button, the shit, fuck! Ah! Need a gun. Somebody give me some fucking bullets. Ugh. Fuck's sake. My main fucking priority is taking out those guys in the middle right there. No, you. Fuck. Oh fuck, no, 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 no. Oh god. Bullets, please. There's another one! Oh, how are you how are you not kidding? I'm really even like fucking. Christ, I can't even get past the fucking first thing. Give me guns. Give me fucking guns. I need guns. Boy, run. What are you fucking doing like an armed escort? What the shit? Another gun. Need another gun. I need another gun. Fuck. That took me a while. Alright. Okay, this is apparently even more crazy. Alright, here we go. No! Are you fucking kidding me? Come on! You should really be dead. Why do you keep locking onto someone that I don't even care about? No, lock onto the dog. No, fuck it. I can't punch the dog. This fucking level should really be called just fucking tension, because I have no clue what I'm fucking so, like, nervous that I'm gonna die and lose all everything that I have. Well, like the progress that I made on this part. One bullet. Oh god, there's so much more to do. All I have to do is just not fuck up. It's easy as that, but it's not actually that fucking easy. No, what the fuck are you doing? Why are you locking onto someone that I'm not even looking at? Like, I've seen videos of the Online Mammy 2 tutorial. And, like, it says they're locked on the one that your cross has the most near to. My crossers were literally on him, and it only locked onto someone across the room. What is he locked onto? Thank you. come on! Fuck off. For fuck's sake, where are you? Stop locking onto someone I don't care about. This is literally pissing me off. Who did he lock onto? What was he locking on to? Seriously? Was he locking onto someone that was halfway across the fucking room? Like, halfway across the goddamn ship? Not even on this fucking park? Fucking going insane right now. Shit, I can't shot on from here. Are you? What is he locked onto? Seriously. Got him. Got him. Else wants a piece. Still another floor. I can't handle any of this shit. Seriously, come on. Oh, fuck me. What are you telling me now? Oh. We'll just lure them. Fuck that time lore. Okay. Yeah, because that makes sense. What? Did I have no ammo? Fuck. I shot it! I pressed the button to shoot! All I have is the fucking shotgun with one bullet. One shell. Come on, you little fuckers. Sounds good. No! 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 Why are you back there? The guns are fucking loaded fast enough so he can't fucking shoot you. That is a survival bullet. You didn't hear that. I saw one guy with a fucking assault rifle right here. There we go. No! No, no, no! Fuck you! I didn't shoot it? I shot the fucking big guy instead of him. Oh my god. That's just unfair. How? Fuck! How did the bullet not hit him? For fuck's sake! I'll be back when I get far enough in this fucking mission. Jesus Christ! All right, finally I'm back. There's these two guys in this room. I have a plan to take them out, I guess. No, fuck it, just fuck that plan. Fuck them. Okay, how many floors are there? Jesus. This last floor is something retardedly fucking crazy, I swear to God. Are you... Oh God. Fuck. Are you fucking... Fuck off, bitch. Ah, fuck off. All right. Don't fucking freak me out like that. Okay, that passed for two windows. See, I can't pass for two windows like that, but you know. No, you will die. Thank you. Fuck off, dog. Got him. Got him. Okay, I need to, like, plan something here. Or I can actually... Wait, fuck, let me pick up the gun. Let's fucking... Fuck the gun here. There's only one guy with a gun, so... Finally, Jesus. Let's fucking get the actual hell off the ship. It's taking like at least fucking 45 minutes. Mickey, where the hell am I going? There we go. Alright. Oh. There you are. You know, you should really wait for backup in these situations. It's not my fault you guys took so long to get here, is it? I got here first. You got a problem with that? What you did was reckless, and you know that. Your actions endangered this whole operation. Operation? Give me a break. If you don't like it, go play to the chief. I'm out of here. Found over. I still gotta see. Alright, well, he's puking is good, so. Let me guess, a serial killer has been at it again, huh? What gave it away? He left an armor message for us. Mundane as ever. Please don't make me do it again. Well, at least we got a bit creative with the victim. Poor kid. Take a look at that body whose stomach is cut out. Doesn't that look a little bit familiar to you? Yeah. That looks a lot like the guy that was in Manny's trunk. Why do I have the feeling that my fucking Manny Pardo is the serial killer? Because that was clearly the same guy, like same jacket, same pants. He had a bag over his head and it was fucking tied up in there. Maybe he was upset that the papers haven't made a bigger deal of him. These scumbags seem to crave attention. Don't we all, huh? You might be getting your fair share once this gets out. You think you can handle it? Think you can handle the pressure? All eyes will be on you now. I'm sure this guy will slip up sooner or later. Speaking of which, what have you got for me? Any findings? Not much. No murder weapon, no witnesses. An electrician found him like this. He must have been taken here by force. Taken here by force? What does that remind you of? Guy in the trunk. Yet again. Found cuff marks around his wrists and ankles. Another fucking thing. I really have a feeling that fucking Manny Pardo was the serial killer. You saw. The guy in the trunk was forced to come here. Found cuff marks around his wrists and ankles. Death by strangulation. The killer gutted him post-mortem. Thank God. Anything else? Yeah, it seemed like the killer may have robbed him. Like previous victims. Robbed him? Why did... Robbed him? That might have been why he was putting the wallet, like, under Alex's table at her house. Remember that? The fucking wallet? Couldn't find the kid's wallet. See? Kid's wallet. He took the fucking wallet. But tried to hide it under Alex's table. Who knows? Might have been someone else. People have no morals these days. We'll have to run his prints and see if we can identify him. Alright. Good job, Johnson. I'm gonna head back to the office. Been a rough night. Okay, so I'll let you know if we find anything else. December 20th, 1991, Miami. Fucking... Ow. What are those? That's the rooster mask. Mask. Hey guys, you just got the mask we ordered. Pretty cool, huh? Well, how did it feel? You like them? Guys? I think I'm done here. How are you guys doing? I'm moving up to the next floor. Laura, see you on the roof. What? I'm not sure I follow. I'll clear on my end, I think. Wait, what was that? I think I just heard something. What are you guys talking about? Alright, we're on the roof now. How are things for you? Things going for you guys? Hello? Is anyone there? Guys? I'll get it. Hey, none of these phones are ringing. It was his phone. When did you get it? When did you get a cell phone? Took it from that guy we clocked at the bar. Oh. Just charged it up this morning at Dean's place. Or Den's place. What should I do? Do I answer? I don't see any reason not to. Alright. Alright, here goes nothing. Hi, it's me. I know you want to know, and I respect that, but I just figured I'd give you a call and see if you've changed your mind. You won't believe what's been going on the last few weeks. We're calling up. Shots now, top of the game, no one can touch us. The new product is in full scale production. Got a new place. Free floors up on Northwest 20th Street. Remember that fought, huh? Why don't you swing by and check it out, huh? Hello? Anyone there? Click. Hey guys, I think I just found us something to do tonight. Let's go right now. I'll tell you all about it in the van. Death Wish. Alright. Northwest 20th Street. Can you open the door already? It's getting pretty late. You might be heading out soon. It was your idea to stake the place out for 2 hours. I'm working as fast as I can here. Well, we couldn't just barge in. You got a plan, you know. But at least now we're here. Now we know where they are. Just fucking open this thing, will ya? Maybe you would like to take over them. I'm sure you get open in no time. Yeah, I didn't think so. I think I got it now. See you guys in the roof. Roof? Okay. Let's walk across. Holy fuck, this music is loud, but it's actually good. About the roof. You'll be able to jump across to the other building. It looks a bit far to me. Not that far. Well, at least not. Not for the rest of us. Man, that's difficult to visit though, big guy. Yeah, fuck you, man. Oh. No. I'll cut it off right here. And I'll see you guys next time, I guess. Alright, I'm back, guys. Sorry over there. Last time, well, we did a few missions, I died a shitload of times. Got pissed over Dead Ahead, the mission chapter, you know. So this time we're doing Death Wish. So, you know, let's go. Alright. Yeah, that worked. Oh. My chance to shine. Ah, fuck! You son of a bitch. Yeah. Ah, fuck. What? Ah, fuck. Okay. Okay, let's just go this way again. All right, let's begin. Oh, I want to try that. I'm a ceiling fan. Yeah. Fuck. Fucking dog. what the fuck? Why did he turn sideways? Bitch. But what the fuck is he locking on to? Got him. Oh, wow. Jeez. I think I got a lot of guys I wasn't even aiming for. Oh god. Fuck you. Got him. Alright. I'm done here. Heading upstairs.